I saw your book at a Borders in Kentucky, under a sign that said new and recommended. I stole a glance at your picture on the inside sleeve, and then I couldn't leave.